All right, YouTube. Validation Boy back with you one more time, and I want to discuss something serious once again. For some reason, I don't know exactly why, but I got the urge to look back at an old episode of Flat Earth and Other Hot Potatoes. It was episode number 83, and it was from early April of 2016. Just a few days prior, I had dropped my now infamous Flat Earth Cutthroats video concerning all the double crossing and backstabbing that the top brass of Flat Earth were doing to the little guys in the scene at that time. There were several participants in that show, including Mark Sargent, David Weiss, Bob Nodell, and maybe a couple others, I don't remember. And it was before anyone had ever attacked anybody else in the Flat Earth, other than maybe Eric Dubé doing a couple hit pieces. But this was so long ago, it's hard to remember. Either way, everybody stood up and took notice when I dropped that video. They were sitting there talking about how they thought it was an April Fool's joke, and it wasn't. It's just that the Globebusters are fucking pieces of shit, and we figured it out way the fuck back then, over 3 years ago now. So yeah, I started that beef. Ever since then, everybody's just been laying into these fucking top brass pieces of shit, and rightfully fucking so. So, being as triggered as I was by watching such a funny little flashback, I decided to share the video on my community page. I go back and I look at the post I had made to see if anyone had viewed it, and it said that the video was no longer publicly available. So I went to look up her channel, and it didn't exist anymore. Wow. At first, I thought it might have been my fault for bringing up this old shit, but I didn't have any way to back that up, so I didn't make that claim. And I'm glad I didn't, because then today, Dan Pratt dropped a video showing how Jaren was interviewing some new bitch who's meant to take the place of Patty. And I asked him where I could find out more about this, and he led me to a ranty video. Now, I'm an individualist, okay? So I'm not subscribed to people like Ranty. I'm not subscribed to people like Dell or Eric Dubé or any of these people, just because I don't want to taint my views with what they're saying. I got nothing against Dell or Eric Dubé, really. I just don't want to be tainted by their opinions. I want to present my own content. And a lot of times, it turns out that the things I say and the things they say are very similar because of the fact that we're all on our own paths and we're all discovering things at the same time. So I go and I look at Mark Sargent's channel, and he did a broadcast with Karen fucking B, and it was just disgusting, and it was a pointless fucking show, like always. And then I went and I checked out Ranty's show after that, and he had Roxanne the Globalist Denier on there, and all I heard was a bunch of fuckery and bullshit. You know, I heard Ranty shaming Pete Shea for having a low sub count. Fuck you, Ranty. Acting like because he has 3,400 subs, his fucking opinion matters more. I don't think so, bitch. You know, and then you got Roxanne on there talking about, oh, we need to take care of these women in Flat Earth. She was the biggest female channel we had. And all I could think to myself was, who gives a flying fuck, Roxanne, if someone in the Flat Earth is a female or not? All that GPV worship fucking bullshit she was talking about is the exact thing we never needed any of in this scene. Fuck your fucking collectivism. And we're about tired of top brass fucks like Mark, Jaren, Patty, and Anthony fucking Riley. Yeah, you Anthony fucking Riley. Using people like Dan Pratt and Mines and many others' fucking ideas, our phrases, our terminology, and giving us zero fucking credit. While your channels blow the fuck up off our shit. And you wonder why this is such a joyful day for us? You can have Hollywood. You can have your bullshit meetups organized by your known fucking Satanists. These people have hated God this whole fucking time, and we're glad you're leaving. Some of you others should start thinking about leaving too. We've gotten rid of a whole bunch of you so far, but I don't think we need to stop. I think we should keep forging forward until you're all fucking gone. And on top of all that, let's be real. Patty left the scene because her numbers weren't high enough to offset all the negative attention she was getting. And if she can't win the game, then she doesn't want to play. What good did Patricia do for Flat Earth? She made us look stupid as fuck to the world. She intertwined all her satanic vegan bullshit in with everything else. She participated in several fucking mockumentaries. She did hundreds of wasteful interviews with complete and utter fucking morons that have nothing to do with representing me as a Flat Earther. And she invoked a whole big vibe of happy, happy, joy, joy, which no real truther at the time could have given two fucks about. But she just kept insisting on it. And all the people that were around her at the time just kept sucking up and kissing her ass because a lot of them were trying to glom off her numbers, which is another big reason why I never went on her show, because I never wanted to be accused of that. You know, we stood no fucking chance looking like a bunch of peace-loving SJW fucking homos and shit. So why would we have ever supported that? You know, her and Mark had that data collection app. Of course, that's been like debunked, but you know, really? Has it? I'm still not sure about that. Everyone knows she always had a proxy strike force around her that would go and do her biddings and harass people she didn't like. And she had a shady, questionable fucking past. And that's how I see it. As always, much fucking respect. And fuck you, Ranty. And fuck all you haters out there who want to deny our voices.